south of Chicago is the baddest part of Texas. And if you go down there, you better just beware of a man named Leroy Brown. Well, now Leroy's on that truck. You see, he's standing about 6 foot up there.
Better than old King Kong. Meaner than